Okay, so I have the billet split in half now. Next step is to grind out the inside of the split and then forge it back together. Forge weld it and then hopefully forge out the rest of the final profile of the knife today. So let's get to it. Okay, so I got most of the forging done. I did most of the drawing out on the forge press. Ran into a couple D-lams there. So I just ground those out. And then hopefully, I'm not going to run into too many issues with the rest of the forging. Hopefully I'll get the final profile done. It's been a lot of forging.